All right, and this is definitely going to be like a Section 8 type neighborhood. Section 8's going to be your friend.
HoltonWise.
Need to do like an extensive renovation, but you do need to give these units some love.
This is a somewhat nifty building.
Definitely has potential.
Yeah, for sure.
Man, we got those four vacancies, and cosmetically, they're just kind of dated, so you're going to want to, you know, probably drop $5,000 to $10,000. Welcome to the Investment Properties Sales Show, folks. Thing is selling at or above list. We are going to provide you guys with complete transparency and education. We take you to the video tour, HoltonWiseTV, giving it to you straight. How about we get a cool $50,000 in equity pulling off a BRRRR deal on an apartment building? Y'all, check this one out. 315 9th Street, Canton, Ohio, right? I got a six-unit deal for you guys. $199.9, okay? $199.9. If you guys pay attention to what's happening here in Northeast Ohio, six-unit apartment buildings, they're usually going to be priced about around $300,000 when you're in, like, you know, Section 8-type neighborhoods, right? And this is definitely going to be like a Section 8-type neighborhood. Section 8's going to be your friend when you're invested in this particular property. But you're looking at, like, a cool $300,000, okay? But as you notice, this one's $199.9. It's going to need a little bit of work, though, okay? We got two units that are currently occupied. Both of those units are being rented to tenants, paying a little bit less than market rent. Now, market rent, we got four two-bed, one-bath units. Market rent for those is $875, and then we got two one-bed, one-bath units. Market rent for those is going to be $750, right? So to get this thing rocking and rolling, like, optimally, right, you're going to be able to generate $5,000 a month in rent. And to get to that point from where we're at today, you don't really need to do like an extensive renovation, but you do need to give these units some love, man. We got those four vacancies, and cosmetically, they're just kind of dated, so you're going to want to, you know, probably drop $5,000 to $10,000 or so into each unit, getting them kind of up to snuff, looking good, make everything feel very modern so you can get that market rent. On top of that, the two units in the basement, you got two units in the basement that there was some, like, water damage. So we'll need to do some, like, waterproofing to get that squared away, because obviously you can't have your tenants living in damp apartments, right? So all told, you know, from the information that I have right now, I think you're gonna be spending, guys, around $50,000 or so, right? Of course, you're going to want to make your offer contingent upon inspection, and your inspector could help you narrow that down to see if there's additional, you know, costs and things you gotta spend, of course. But we're looking at like around $50,000, right? So if you pick it up at $199.9 and then you put $50,000 into it, if you do the math, you're all in for about $250, and then it's probably going to be worth around $3,000, y'all. So that's $50,000, man. That is why the BRRRR strategy makes millionaires, right? Buy, renovate, rent, refinance, and repeat, man. All in for about $250, bring in $5,000 a month. That's why investors from all over the world come to places like Canton, Ohio, because we got the cash flow, y'all. Now, at this point, this is the point in the show where I'm going to let all y'all motherfuckers know how you could buy this and get that $50,000 of equity. Simply send your offers to my team, sales@HoltonWise.com. If you want to finance this deal, not going to work, man. There's no way you're going to be able to finance this thing. It's going to be very hard to get a lender to loan you this, loan you money on this property, because it ain't make no money right now, right? It's only got two tenants in there, guys. So this is probably going to be for cash investors who are going to come in, and then you're going to refinance it out later, right? That's part of the BRRRR strategy. Buy, renovate, rent, refinance, right? So cash offers only, y'all. If you want to make a cash offer, send it to my team, sales@HoltonWise.com. Just, you know, simple email. Hey, man, 315 9th Street. I want to pay $250 cash. Here's my proof of funds. And when I buy by saying proof of funds, folks, what I want to see is money in your bank account. What I don't want to see is some pre-approval of like $3 million from some bogus hard money lender or some other shit like that. I want to see that you actually have cash. Don't say you have cash and then you're just sending me a hard money lender pre-approval, right? I want to work with cash buyers on this one, okay? If before you get to the point where you want to send the offer, though, you want to walk the building, you want to take a contractor with you, that is totally fine. Just let us know. Sales@HoltonWise.com. You get to us before 5 o'clock, we will get you in same day. You get to us after 5 o'clock, we should be able to get you in the following day. And you could tour the units, put together your own scope of work, see how much it's actually going to cost you to put it together. I believe the cost will be around $50,000, but it's a little open-ended. Right. Of course, I'm just going off of, you know, the limited info we have. Like, if you wanted to hire Holton Wise to be your property manager and contractor at some point, of course, we would need to get our renovation team in there to put together a line by line scope of work. Information on how and when we do that is going to be in our property management FAQ on HoltonWise.com, as will how much we charge, because we can absolutely help you do this entire project, or we don't have to. It's up to you, right? We're a la carte here at Holton Wise. You could simply watch this video, learn, and then go do business on your own, never doing business with us. That's, you know, as little as you can do. Or you can do all of it. You can do everything with us. You could contact me, buy from me, have me insure the building for you, have me and my team do your contracting, your property management, screening your tenants, the whole shebang. We could do it all, or we could do any combo that you see fit, man. A la carte. It's like the buffet, dude. You don't have to have soft serve ice cream at the same time you have fried chicken at the same time you have ribs, but you can, or you don't need to. It's up to you, man. A la carte. Sales@HoltonWise.com. $50,000 in equity. Canton, Ohio, baby. Let's go.
Could be.
There, check that door. Damn.
Yeah, I don't have a key for that.
Five. Six. This must be the other side of that basement door?
Yep. Empty. It'd be hard to get into this one now.
This floor is already
some sort.
Smells like a basement.
Did you hear that?
Upstairs TV.
Someone's having a sexual intercourse.
Someone's having a telly course.
Oh yeah, definitely an active water leak. Oh.
Did you already record the basement?
No.
You can go out that door. Oh, never mind.
I'm
down. I think they just need to put...
Okay. Definitely the unit above has a leak.
You're gonna have to let Steve know, like, you know, the keys they gave us.
I'll email him and be detailed about it.
Either of you guys find a furnace anywhere in this unit?
That's in the spot of this
one. Well,
a lot of spiders in here.
Yeah, I guess it's been vacant for a while.
Safety.
Spiders are good though.
Where is it? This closet? Oh, look at that.
Look at him. Wow. This is a somewhat nifty building.
Definitely has potential. Yeah, for sure. And there's not much of the kitchen to get because I'm not stepping in the sewer water.
No, I don't. I'm
good. Look at the ceiling.
Oh yeah, let me zoom up this so I can see the ceiling. Or what's left of the ceiling, which is not much.
Draft
tiles. Alright,
well.
Huh?
That's be like the first footage in a long time where.
Something's blocking
there. Can you trap it though? A mattress.
Where we're gonna be.
Oh, I guess you could just do that. That's cool too.
Yeah. Right. Oh god!
Here, let me get three lot boxes.
Smells like shit. Don't touch that mattress though. It's got bad bugs.
Sheesh. I'm gonna go get some lot boxes.
Okay. And then here's your electrical panels. Cut one. There's a couple of coin-oppy machines. And then homeless remnants. This exit's only for the bitches, hoes, and sluts. They're the only ones allowed to use this.
Place the lock boxes in reverse order.
Okay. Is your car unlocked? Okay. HoltonWise. Taking over Canton, baby. Don't tell me what to do. Alright, comes with a free truck. Bye bye from Canton, y'all.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to HoltonWise TV for more financial information, education, and entertainment.